Well, it's recording. So here I'm going to be playing with my friend Randy and Ty. I'm not going to introduce myself because it's too cliche now. New game. Usually I check if it's recording, actually it's sound, but I'll do it later. First night, 12 8. Oh god.
Good lord.
Jizz.
The tension is rising.
How do I get that notification bar out? We have to listen to the call for their sake.
Alright. It's fair enough.
It's gonna be loud too then, bro.
Alright.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming. But I'm here to tell you, there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first
night,
okay?
Let's see.
First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of illegal. Welcome to Freddy's Fazbear's.
All these background noises.
A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy is.
Play game, bro. Focus on pirates.
Yeah.
Kill or whatever.
Fucking chicken. What, mate? I'll punch your fucking head in. Fuck, you spit into my hand, Randy. What the fuck?
Deal with it. Can't all be. Can we look up, like, something in the English dictionary? Like, fuck.
Yes. Oh, dude, like, I can't turn on the volume a little bit more because the speaker's right here. It's gonna mess up the microphone.
Suck my ass, Randy.
What was that? Oh, it's just a fan. Damn it. Okay, they're not doing anything.
Be alright. Keep down.
No. So I was looking at the rule 34 for her. And yeah, I can show it to you in a bit. I can go to 4chan right now.
Wait, is that too important to you, please?
Yeah, that's why I'm
fine. Dude, why would anyone like
Why the fuck
exactly.
are we talking about porn?
No, it's fucking porn pool and animatronic things.
There's one comic where they just pull the guy into the suit just like open.
Dude, that's true.
That's so beautiful.
It is.
It's a beautiful.
It was a good comic though. Man, I'm already.
This game has that.
I feel like someone's about to bust without fucking doing it.
Popularity? Yes.
Are you about to see some hands come up on the edge of the bed?
Tosh.
On his.
All you hear is, here's my cupcake. You see fucking, like, Lindsay Lohan pop up out of nowhere.
She'll probably be friends with me, so.
I've only done cocaine, like, 15 times.
That's not bad, much.
Dude, what the hell? They're not moving. Oh.
Chica.
Where are you at? Oh, hello.
Jesus. He's coming for you.
Dude, she's like the creepiest fucking face ever.
Oh, and she has, like, ready to eat.
Yeah, ready. Oh, God. No, the bunny's gone. Dude, I swear to God, if this door jams, I'm done. Dude, they're all gone. Oh, no, never mind. That is it.
You done. Fucked up.
Dude, I swear. Jesus.
Ready. Put your hand down, you pussy.
Oh, God, no. Close the door. I'm done. No.
Click the light on the other side.
Dude, you're...
Other side.
Shut up, I'm done. After I read how to beat this game, I'm done. Oh, hello.
Oh, he's outside. Or she.
Yeah, she's
kind of right now, dude.
So they're possessed, right?
No,
so
they're like... That's how they work. They just come up at night and try to kill
they're
you.
Not possessed, but they're just...
But they're in the day. They're all happy from the
yeah.
kids.
So like at night, it's like...
They mistake you for a
one of them without a costume.
Somehow.
Yeah, it's like somehow a day they think you're human, but no. Dude, I'm not opening
those
doors. Well,
if they're robots, why would they put them into a costume?
Because of the exoskeleton and shit.
They think you're an exoskeleton.
Dude, I'm not.
But it's like.
I'm scared.
This fucking bed just moved.
Shut up.
Stop it, Randy. Fucking asshole.
It's 5 a.m. I can hold out.
15% more. Unless Freddy comes. Like, this starts to the sound. That's like the door.
I think there's like an Easter egg, I don't know if that's what you call it, but there's like a golden Freddy that pops up right here. Then when you go to the camera and turn back, he just kills you. Fucking scary.
Uh-oh.
No. No.
Fuck.
No.
Fuck.
No.
Fuck.
No. Oh, jeez.
Yes! Jesus. Let's go!
You what, mate?
Yay!
He's stuffed by an animatronic monster.
Should we stop recording and test how the sound works?
Yeah.
Because I'm not doing this again. Who wants to play next?
Me.
Second night, okay.
Or do you want to, Jason?
Okay, let's not. Quit. Let's save the game, I think.
Five nights at Freddy's.
Oh my god.
Oh, this man, your seizures.
Yeah, let's save the game, okay. Thank you. Goodbye.